Welcome to this quick introduction on using the Bruker sample changer. The first steps are to clean your tube with isopropanol, put your tube in a spinner, and position it. Just watch this following clip with Adina. Next, we'll put our tube onto the back sample changer. Note the number of the holder where you put the sample, and don't put anything in front of the black box in front of the magnet.